update doon sa mga vessels, particularly Chinese vessels na dumaan sa Cebu to Passage. For the context lang po, nag-aalala po kasi yung mga tao doon, but the Chinese government saying it was an innocent passage. Ano po ba yung ibig sabihin ng innocent passage? At dapat po bang ikabahala ng mga tao sa Cebu to yung pagdaan ng mga research vessel, pati na rin ng PLA vessel ng Chinese?
To put that into context, no, we are able to monitor this, the movement of that. So with that, the Navy also confirmed that this is an innocent passage, considering na talagang passing lang sila. So this really usually happens in the high seas and even in these areas. As long as there is nothing na kabahabahala sa activities nila, then it is actually considered as innocent passage. It's just really just passing through. That was a report from the Navy. On the side of the AFP, we do not want to raise any cause of alarm for sa ating mga kababayan. Kaya nga po, monitored natin ito and kino-confirm naman po ng Navy that this is an innocent passage, and they're already out of our EEZ as of this time.